Luda. Now I may not be the worst or the best, but you gotta respect my honesty. And I may break your heart, but I don't really think there's anybody as bomb as me.
Danielle and her personality has always been one who's always like the little center of attention. Always been very determined, been very giving, and very outgoing.
Danielle looked like she had the time of her life with all her friends. She's like my daughter because she's the only girl, and I love her like my own.
Danielle has always had a mind of her own. She's always been fun. Watching her grow up was a thrill for me. Danielle is the little girl in our lives. She's just a fantastic little kid, and now she's not a little kid anymore, but I'm expecting big things from her.
The party has exceeded any possible expectations I could ever have. It was just over the top fantastic. If you fall food was great. Kids were awesome. The band, oh my gosh, Jelly Roll, best I've ever heard. I've just had a blast.
Like her best friend said, when Danielle wants to do something, put your mind to it, there's nothing that can't stop her. And that's why I think Danielle will be very successful, as she has been in her young adulthood, and then she'll be as she grows older too.